Dumax Kane from Twilight Child. Totally metal, dudes.
Thank you for buying me a NOS and giving it to me at the show. Totally metal.
Now I will start my day with this NOS.
But I will keep this bottle for sentimental value. It even smells good.
We were trying to upload the video, the vlog, and Max stayed up till 7:30 a.m. without sleep to upload the vlog because we edited it really late because we were in Hamilton all night, and I woke up at 10 a.m. to see if it uploaded, and it failed due to an unknown error. So it like starts to upload and then it just fails after a while. So then I was like, that sucks because the video's not up and it should be. So then I uploaded it again, and then we got up at 2. And then it failed due to an unknown error again. So that sucks. So sorry if the how to be hip hop video is late. YouTube is being super duper retarded on this one.
He's just chilling with his mouth open, like ready to bite something. Nice mouth open, Billy.
I can tell that Amanda is mad at me because I don't want to drive her to the restaurant and get food. I can just tell because of the way that she moved her toes when I was like, why don't you just go have a sandwich with all the stuff that you bought at the fucking grocery store last night? And then she's like, yeah, I guess I could do that. And then she goes like this with her toes to signify that she's fucking pissed off and doesn't like that idea.
Certainly. Let's see your move. You do that with your toes. That's what you do when you're fucking pissed off and you don't like the idea.
Ow. You always make him so hyper.
Max's brother's up visiting with their daughter, Max's niece. I think they're staying over just to visit. Sucks that they had that long drive. We had to drive that like a few weeks ago, and now they had to drive it. Still waiting on the video to upload, so I really hope it works this time.
Billy seems to be tangled up in a little bit of Amanda's underwear here. What happened, Bill? You got it all wrapped around you.
He wants to wear it.
He's wearing a thong. Billy.
Give me my thong. Or not.
Amanda's gonna go home now and I'm just gonna hang out with my brother and his wife and stuff. Amanda's gonna take the camera. I have to go to work so early tomorrow. So I need to get a night off and a good night's sleep for a change. Like this guy, he's like, oh yeah, I can just do whatever I want every day. See you later.
Someone's in a rush. She's already like taking off and we're like barely getting out of the truck still. There's the Thurs again. That thing is still out of order. I don't think they're ever planning on fixing that. Coming here with Max is way better because he doesn't browse and he doesn't go into all these places. We just come in, grab what we want, and leave. We don't browse. Find the lines on it. There you go. Thanks for helping. There you go, the lines are on the back. Here.
I picked up a few groceries because Max is coming over tomorrow. So it's annoying to go back to my house and go back into town and back to my house. So planning ahead always works.
We're back at Swiss Chalet. My sister wanted it after she saw in our vlog that I had it.
Would you be into doing like a little bit of active stuff now? You're settled?
She checking out the pierogies that I was looking at those last time. Are they good? Hot. I got the same thing as last time, because it's good.
So the video failed again, and it's 8 at night, and no video at all, still.
So I went back to Max's house to get my laptop, and because the video kept failing and failing, and he said it said it successfully uploaded finally, but then it wasn't there, and it wasn't showing up, and it was like, no, error or something. But I'm home, and I checked my YouTube, and the video is finally up. So it's like a gajillion days late, so sorry about that. So go watch it. It's called How to Be Hip Hop. You can see a little bit of us making our music video. I took a nap tonight, and I was supposed to play World of Warcraft with my mom, but I didn't. While I was having my nap, she was like, are you going to come play World of Warcraft with me? And I said, yeah. And then I just fell back asleep. So sorry. I haven't talked to Max at all tonight, though, so I'm going to call him on Skype and see what he's up to. Takes a while to connect sometimes. He's actually calling me. Micah. Hey, Micah. Hi. Micah was out all night, so I finally got her in. It wasn't hard to get her in. I went out to look for her, and I like opened the door, and I was going to call her, but she just came running anyways. I guess I'm just going to play Red Dead Redemption with Max for a little while. He has to work early in the morning, so we're not going to play for very long, but we're going to play for a little while. He always stays up late anyways whenever he has to work, because we're so used to staying up late. Bad habit. What's with that screen anyways? Who the hell made up that screen for when a TV is, like, not doing anything? And the noise. Like, what is that? Why couldn't they just have, like, a picture of, like, you are not on a channel? Hi. I hope I can connect to Max on the PlayStation because he's uploading his Esoteric Doctrine vlog right now for his channel. So, he's online, but I hope I can connect, because when we upload vlogs, it takes seriously the internet from high speed to worse than dial-up. But he seems to be able to do free roam private okay when there's something uploading. I played Red Dead Redemption with Max for a little while, but now I'm watching some Dane Cook. He's my favorite comedian. He's so funny.
Let me just tell you what happened. First of all, it was a hearty piss. Can I just say that? It was kind of a soup broth looking piss. It had a hue to it, you know? It was lovely, if I can say that. What happened next, I could never do again. Even if everybody here pulled their money and said, Dane, we just put $14,500 together, do that again. I couldn't do this again. Just the trajectory of the way my phone dove into the piss, the moment it connected, one drop shot up into my eye. Hit me dead center in the retina, at which point I said, oh, piss in my eye. Not good. I had to tell myself this was not a good situation. Piss in my eye. I don't care for this. The crazy thing was hot and cold at the same time, too, which I didn't...
Dane Cook's so funny. He's my favorite comedian. What's your guys' favorite comedian? Who do you guys like? A lot of people don't like Dane Cook for some reason, but I just think he's so funny in the way he acts on stage. Isn't my PlayStation theme cool? It's all raining. It's a theme from Heavy Rain. Heavy Rain was an awesome game. On Facebook chat for a while tonight, and I talked to quite a few random people coming and going, but I'm talking to this one viewer of ours, Michael Hills,
He's been helping me with ideas for other channels, so all these ideas are good. I have been wanting to make another channel. The ideas are a how-to channel, like with fake ones and real ones, like funny ones. Like that funny one that Max did, How to Kiss, that was funny. And then Max once tried to do How to Restring a Floyd Rose, which was a real one. So we could just like put like things we know and then make fun of stuff. Like I could do funny makeup tutorials, because we do make like these little how-to things that we just posted on our own channel, but I could make another channel. But I don't know, we'll see. I might just stick with my one channel, like the one that I'm using right now, but this is just a vlogging thing, so making a new channel would be good, maybe. I don't know how I feel about that just yet, like earning all those subscribers all over again, and working on one channel is hard. I think when people do multiple different things instead of just one thing, like just vlogs, people know you better, because like looking at all the famous YouTube vloggers, they do other things. They have other channels for other things. You get led to things by other things, so that's a good idea for me. Because me and Max are on day 200 and 202 or something for our vlogs, and we're still starting out. Like, we're still brand new after 200 and something days. So it takes a while to get yourself out there, but we're not going to give up, and we're just trying, and new ideas keep floating around, coming along, and it's really good when you guys give us ideas, because that helps us know what people want to see.
You guys think that's a cool candle holder? Do you like Nightmare Before Christmas stuff? I do. Although, it's become really popular.
Like, I remember watching Nightmare Before Christmas when I was in grade one. I remember living in London, and there was, like, a school fair thing, and, like, I went home and ate my sugar cookies that I got from the fair and watching Nightmare Before Christmas. And now it's real popular to, like, seeing kids, like, oh, yeah, Nightmare Before Christmas stuff. I also liked Edward Scissorhands when I was that young. But now it's, like, popular, too.
I have, like, Nightmare Before Christmas tattoo here. It's, like, graveyard, and then it leads up to that hill thing. And the moon's behind it. And then, I can't really show you, but that tree, you know, the crazy tree with the face, and then the skeletons hanging off of it. It's kind of cool. I gotta get the sky colored in, like, the grayish type. Skull. That's, like, a squishy skull. Max tried a Rockstar Cola, and he kept the can because it's black, but it did not taste good, and I tried it, and it tasted like flat Diet Pepsi or something.
Sleeping all night, eh, Micah?
Max and I were planning on going to the CN Tower this summer, but I don't know when exactly. We wanted to go soon before the summer was over. So we might go sometime this week. You guys would like to see that, right? The CN Tower. It's really cool and it's really high. Really high. But it costs money to get up there, but whatever. It's worth it.
That's on Family Guy. Nazi. They're bombing it.